Sorry, Ryan.
Yeah, you kind of borked it for a second.
I borked it.
Oh, yeah, David, you're going to die.
At the end of this round, we're going to take a break and eat pizza. All
right. So is this like the loser of the bracket right now? Or?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. So I already lost out of the tournament.
Well,
Kyle, you were pretty awesome.
I don't want to be Zoso. Yeah, thank you. Kips.
Cowboy people.
I'll be player three.
Oh, okay.
Pretty cool with that.
You did? How'd you die? Who killed you?
Alright, do you
body?
Do you know
yeah.
anything about stage picking? I don't care.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay. Oh, I still didn't get my three pieces.
That works.
Yeah.
I wasn't Freddy because he kept laughing non-stop. Did you know he laughs every time he moves? He will not stop laughing.
Great.
That so badly. I'm only gonna die horribly. I keep forgetting that there's like a dodge system in this game, which is, I'm used to the original Super Smash Bros., where it's a lot less broken for every character. Like, everybody's, yeah, you know what I mean, David. I mean, it's cool that you have all these cool, fighting abilities, like dodging, guarding, all that jazz. But, yeah. Yeah, I saw that one coming. Temporary invincibility.
Yeah.
That was funny. What happened to the inner dodge card? That they had to be what? Oh, I can do that. That's weird. I guess playing with a Wii remote has its disadvantages. Does not help that I killed myself at the beginning of the first match.
Yeah, that didn't really help me.
I did that three times going against, Yeah.
I'm good.
Alright, same.
I don't care about stage.
Okay.
Yeah.
Show me your boobs.
It's always good to meet new people.
Oh yeah, fuck it. Oops, ran into a boomerang.
It's understandable, I use a lot of that.
You did it.
After I lost the first match, it was kind of
the best.